Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you'll get an honest inside look at everything solar. I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry.
And in this video, we're going to talk about the basics of how solar panels work. So Larry, before we talk about how they work, tell us, what is a solar panel made of?
Solar panels are pretty basic. They have silicon solar cells. They have an aluminum frame around the outside and then a sheet of glass on the front to keep water and the elements out. And then they have conductors throughout to help the electrons move from the panel to out of the panel through the wires.
How do they work?
So again, it's pretty basic, and without getting into all the chemistry of it, at a very basic level, sunlight hits the solar panel and breaks the electrons free. Now, not all the sunlight is used. When sunlight hits the panel, only about 20%. Some of the light is reflected by the glass, some of it goes through the cells, and then some of it's used to produce electricity.
So Larry, what are the different types of solar panels?
So at a very basic level, there's a residential solar panel, a commercial solar panel. The residential is a little bit smaller, about 370 to 420 watts, about 40 inches wide by 70 to 75 inches long, about 40 to 50 pounds, something that you can handle easier on a roof. Typically, the options is a silver frame with blue cells or black frame with black cells, all black, that looks really nice on a residential rooftop. On the other hand, you have the commercial solar panel. That's going to be more in the 450 to 520 watt range. It's going to be a little bit heavier, probably more like 55 to 65 pounds. Also a little bit longer, 85 to 90 inches versus 40 wide. And then the bifacial panel is even heavier yet. Bigger and heavier typically. And then typically the commercial panel has silver frame and blue cells because you're not as concerned about the aesthetics of the module on the rooftop as you would be with residential.
All right, Larry, so let's talk about efficiency. What does it mean? Does it matter? And how does it differ between residential, commercial, and bifacial panels?
So efficiency is just the measurement of the sunlight that hits the panel versus what the panel actually converts into electricity. And efficiency matters because the more efficient your solar panel is, the more you're getting per square foot of space. Now that's going to matter more on a residential rooftop, for example, than it is out in a field somewhere where you have plenty of space. So typically, because of that reason, residential solar panels are typically more efficient than commercial solar panels. All solar panels are in the range typically of between 18 to 21% efficiency. But again, residential is going to be typically more efficient than commercial, although bifacial has an added benefit, efficiency gain, because now you're gaining production from the backside of the module. So typically you'll use your residential module on a residential rooftop. That's a high efficiency module. A less efficient module, commercial module on a commercial rooftop, and then a bifacial module on a ground mount where you can get some gains from the backside of the module. On a rooftop, bifacial is not really going to benefit you that much because you don't have sunlight coming in from the back like you would on a ground mount.
Sure. So if space is not an issue, you could probably use a less efficient module in the ground where you have far more space. So Larry, let's talk about warranties.
So there's three basic levels of warranties, and there's two types of warranties. So three levels, two types. The two types is there's a product warranty, which basically if your solar panel falls apart, that's when that warranty would kick in. Versus a production warranty, which says the solar panel is not going to degrade faster than a certain amount. Typically, the production warranty is the solar panel won't be less than maybe 80% of its original production after 25 years. So it's a degradation. It's a warranty against degradation. Typically, a residential module is going to have a really robust warranty, 25 years product, 25 years production. A commercial rooftop module is going to typically have a little bit lower warranty, 12 years product, but still 25 years in the production. And then the bifacial modules oftentimes come with 12 years product, but then 30 years on the production side. And they're not going to degrade typically quite as quickly as your regular monofacial solar panels.
So let's talk about panels degrading. What is industry standard, or what should people expect their panels to degrade over time?
So on our production guarantee here at Paradise Energy Solutions, we assume 0.5% production, less production per year. So in year one, it's going to be producing 100% of what the solar panel can produce. Year two, it's going to be at 99.5, 0.5% degradation per year. Industry standard might be a little bit more than that. Typically, the warranties on a panel will allow for maybe 0.25% to 0.75%, but typically it's going to be under that 1% mark. Basically, what happens is the solar panel produces less power little by little over a long period of time.
But it's such a small amount, 0.5% a year, even after a 25-year or a 30-year period, your solar panels should be producing 80 to 90% of their original production.
Correct. And if they're producing 80 to 90% at 30 years, you know, you extrapolate that out, will they still be at 60% at 50 years? Nobody knows, but it's definitely a long-term potential there.
And most certainly something to think about when you're looking at a cash flow for a project, that you're taking into account that panel degradation as well. So let's talk about some use cases. When would you use residential panels, obviously on a residential, but talk more about how we use each of those.
Yeah, so residential panels, especially the all black panel, is great for residential roof mounts. We do use some commercial type panels and residential roof mounts because they're less costly. They might not look quite as nice for customers that don't care as much about the aesthetics. We can put them on the roof. Ground mounts are typically going to be the commercial style solar panel, or maybe even a bifacial, depending on the use case, because you typically have plenty of space and looks don't matter quite as much. On the commercial side, we'll typically use the commercial grade module, roof mounts, and ground mounts is typically going to be bifacial.
Thanks for watching. Hope you found this valuable. If you want to take a deeper dive into some solar panel videos, we have a video on the top brands of solar panels, as well as some comparison videos as well.